Howdy and welcome back to another Appsmith episode. Kevin Blanco here, Senior Developer Relations Advocate and your trusty guide to build smart and cutting-edge internal enterprise apps. I hope you're doing great today. Appsmith is proud to introduce Appsmith AI, so you can instantly add AI capabilities like text generation, summarization, and image recognition to your internal apps with no complex setup or external platform integrations needed, as it's built natively into Appsmith. In this series of videos, I will show you everything you need to know on how to use this powerful feature. In this first part, we'll learn first, how to create an Appsmith AI data source so you can easily bring files to use as a smart context. Second, how to create an Appsmith AI generate text query that uses your files to provide answers so you can accelerate smart AI application development. And third, how to build an UI that integrates with your AI query so you can deploy usable smart apps in a breeze. So without further ado, let's get started. All right, let's create a new application so we can understand how it works. Let's first of all go to the data section here on the left and let's create our first data source by clicking on bring your own data and scrolling down to the AI integration sections. There you will see the Appsmith AI integration. The first thing we want to do is bring files. These files are going to be context for Appsmith AI to generate text and other smart functionalities. You can add as many files as you want, and for the sake of this demo, I'm going to select a new file, which is going to be a rental agreement. This rental agreement, what it has is just information about a lease and a fixed term rental for an apartment. And it has, you know, general information about that specific rental. So let's bring that file, and you can bring as many files as you want, like I mentioned. So now that we have our file, let's put a name on it. I'm going to call it contract AI, but you can name it the way you want. And let's save this data source, okay? Once you save it, now you can go to the query section so we can create our first query. So let's go to the editor here on the left and go into the queries tab. You will be able to create your first query based upon the contract AI data source that we just created. Select contract AI, and here you will find all of the different actions for Appsmith AI. I'm going to teach you how to use generate text, and on the following series, which I invite you to subscribe to our YouTube channel, I will be teaching you all of the different actions available as we speak. So the first one is going to be generate text. Here we're going to define our prompt, and we can use the context from files, which is what we did at the beginning. So let's select the rental agreement PDF file as a context for this question. So that means that just by doing this, I can start asking questions about this specific PDF to Appsmith AI. Let's give it a try with a hard-coded value. Let's ask something about, I don't know, pets. What's the rules around having a pet? I want to know what's involved in having a pet in this specific contract. And just like that, Appsmith AI is going to use the contract that we gave as a context to give us an answer. And as you can see, it's going to say pets are allowed on the premises, so on and so forth. Now let's actually bind this to the UI. In order to do that, it's very simple. Let's first of all give a valuable name to this query. Ask Appsmith AI. And now going to the UI, let's bring some widgets into the canvas. The first thing is going to be a title, which I'm going to say, ask anything about the contract. And let's bring a input so people can actually ask their questions. I'm going to remove the label. And let's bring a button so people can, you know, click this button after asking their question. And now let's bring another text for the response. So let's put here response. and it's going to bind this to the query, which is going to be, you remember that we name it Ask Appsmith AI. So we're going to use Ask Appsmith AI that data. And as you can see, the response object is called response. So let's use the response. And that should be it. Now, we're going to use a ternary JavaScript operator here in case that we have no answer. We're just going to put something here waiting. Now, how do we bind this to the action? It's fairly simple. All we have to do is define a onClick event for the button by clicking the plus icon, selecting execute a query, and selecting the Ask Appsmith AI query we just created. And now what we have to do is change the query that instead of using the value, the hard-coded value, it uses the input value. Let's change it to text. And that should be it. If we go back to our UI, let's deploy our application. And as you can see, there you go, waiting for an answer because we haven't defined any question. And let's ask something. What's the monthly cost of the rental? And there you go. The monthly cost of the rental is $685 per month. Interesting. Let me ask something else. And what's the, I don't know, what if I want to leave the apartment? You want to leave the apartment, you need to notify either the tenants or owner in writing at least 30 days prior to expiration. So there you go. Just like that, we just built a smart contract AI that we can ask questions without using any third-party APIs or API tokens. Everything is built into Appsmith, and in just under 10 minutes, we just built a smart Appsmith AI application. You just witnessed how easy it is to add AI capabilities to your Appsmith apps with the new Appsmith AI feature. We walked through creating an AI data source, building an AI text generation query, and integrating it into the application UI. With just a few steps, now you can leverage large language models within your internal Appsmith apps. In the next video, we will deep dive into some more advanced AI capabilities like summarize documents, recognize images, and so much more. So be sure to subscribe and stay updated with the new videos that we are releasing. Now it's your turn to start building smarter Appsmith apps faster with AI superpowers. Give it a try today and let us know what cool things you create. See you on the next one.